rake it or leave it? What should you do with your leaves and grass clippings? They can be a valuable resource or a source of water pollution. Decaying leaves and grass kill critters in wetlands like swamps and surface waters like streams, rivers, lakes, and ponds. Dumping yard waste near bodies of water contributes to stream algae odors, and it's against the law. Here's what you can do instead. Drop off your yard waste at the transfer station for composting. Remove the bag from your lawnmower or use a mulching lawnmower. Leave the clippings to add organic matter and recycle nutrients, and avoid having to dispose of the grass clippings. You can also start backyard composting, away from surface waters. Remember, never dispose of leaves or clippings in or near storm drains, drainage channels, wetlands, or water bodies. And thank you for doing your part.